Iowa Representative Steve King came under fire this week after he tweeted his support of anti-Muslim Dutch candidate Geert Wilders, saying, quote, "Wilders understands that culture and demographics are our destiny. We can't restore our civilization with somebody else's babies." A tweet many are calling overtly racist, which brings me to a segment we call A Couple Things. First thing, you're a 67-year-old man. All the babies are someone else's babies. And by the way, we can restore our civilization with somebody else's babies, Beyoncé's. She's having twins, and if I'm reading the prophecy correctly, they will save us all. Second thing, Steve King, what are you so worried about? Your district is 96% white. You're basically the manager of the world's largest Williams-Sonoma. Iowa's 4th district couldn't be any whiter if you carpet-bombed it with Crest white strips. Third thing, you know you've really accomplished something when the guy who wrote Cujo is no longer the scariest Stephen King. And in case you're still wondering if your tweet was racist, you got a shout-out from David Duke. As a general rule of thumb, when the former Grand Wizard of the KKK chimes in to say he agrees with you, it's time to re-examine your stance. If you make a pork chop and Guy Fieri says, "This is delicious," throw out the recipe. Side thing, why does everyone arguing for white supremacy look terrible? Look at these guys. Looks like someone left the master race in a toaster oven. They all look like the guy at an AA meeting who complains about how they used to have better coffee. Final thing, we don't need to restore our civilization. We need to restore our civility. Oh, is that what happened? Was it just a typo? I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. This has been A Couple Things.